I've been some sewing tonight, and I actually decided to do the full sewing on this, but I made it more squarish just for time's sake. But it's still kind of lumpy, so it's like a square version of a kind of a nest. But I made the middle so big. So basically, these are like tubular, and kind of made it so kind of come together at the bottom, but this is just so squishy. Kind of turn it so you guys can see better. There we go. Let's see the whole thing. But I wasn't ready for this to be so high. I wanted this to kind of go down, but I made it in separate pieces so I can kind of put it away easier. And then I have it so baby, but it's just so push her down, just so high up. I ignore my messy master bedroom. I think she likes it though. So I don't know if I'm gonna keep this or buy something else. That's just something I just sewed up real quick. That was really hard to stuff. I see why people do one big pipe instead of having turns like I did. I like the square shape better, so I want to try something different. That's what I did. There's a little Sophie. Anyways, guys, just having a quick hi. Just wanted to show you what I did. And hope you guys are having a great Monday. Ignore my mess over there. We've been spring cleaning, going through stuff. Anyways, have a great night.